Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, last year we are making an easy ramen. So, what that we need are two strips of paper. I've taken one green and one skin color and one scissor and one gap. You can make a paper gap or both the gap and one fabric. So let's start.